go for rescue in Canggu, guys. Guys, oh, car on the front, guys. Sorry, guys. Car on the front. Motorbike, still motorbike, still car. Okay, okay. Rescue, rescue. Go away, go away. Rescue, rescue. Oops, sorry. Let me check first what kind of snake. Yeah. Oh, cobra, spitting cobra.
Huh?
Spitting cobra.
It is.
Yeah, it's cobra. Okay.
Is that good or bad?
Yeah, it's called a spitting cobra. It's not something we want to
have. Spitting cobra. Spitting cobra. Yes, here you go. This cobra, baby cobra.
What do you do with it?
Oh, we can release it. Put him back, yeah. But far from people.
What if he bites you?
Sorry?
If he bites you, what happens?
If he bites me, we have antivenom for spitting cobra in hospital. The first, we not do pressure bandage and go to hospital. Like, we use a pressure bandage, we have 5 and 6 hours to go to the hospital.
Okay.
Yeah, for this size, but mostly they can spit first. If we get too close or try to cut it, it will bite.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can I stop?
Yes, please.